See, again, she's a
rhythm. It's all about rhythm. I establish her rhythm tonight. Janet has,
look, now she's starting to throw. There, again. Boom. Touch.
I better start to this round from
She has to start landing some shots.
And you know that Janet's not going to slow down, Dragon.
No. If anything, Janet's got.
Working the clinch here. Too close for the elbows, though.
See, look at that frame. The way Janet's able to use that left hand.
Start. More urgency from Lara. Jumping knee from. High kick and JT. Lara starts with her strikes now.
Lance is trying to pressure JT back, but with that right hand. Well, Lara's trying to pick things.
What about the high kick? Did it commit
to the knees, to the body, or maybe the elbows?
30 seconds to go in this round. Double jabs, good quarter angle turn there.
You can just see that basically the slow motion.
Lara tagged with the right hand in orbital a few moments ago. For Lara Fernandez.
Needed this round.
Mitch, third round, we saw Lara on. And we're going to drop off a little bit.
Yeah.
Do something a little off here for.
Yeah, Janet has to pick not the same Janet that we're using years to go through this matchup, but we're seeing fall well.
First jump, Janet set the pace. And Fernandez seems to be doing the game.
That jab and then go back for her. She needs to utilize it, right? She needs to create that fire because there's a
Muay Thai rules.
That
inside leg.
There, she as she was cutting the
end, is stalking her around. Stop the circle. Outside leg there from JT.
She's starting to turn the angle and then throw needs more of that. But Lara was up.
Fourth and fifth round.
Yeah, you can see her just and then it's just like fourth and fifth. Because it's this pressure too. Look at her backing her up. Who's the right? How'd you go for controlling that center? That's what she has to do.
Here's the elbows coming into play. It's over on the cross to Fernandez.
Receipt from Fernandez. Again, didn't work this time. Shown by Fernandez. Answers the left kick.
The instructions in the corner. They want to keep applying the pressure.
This is what I've seen from. There we go. JT's going forward now.
And now you sense a little more gusto behind Janet. She's already the one Super Series kick.
Hand landed by JT. She's aged. Or is on her back foot going backwards.
Right there from Janet. Lara Fernandez. Oh, right hand. The right hand. Is it the opening now for Janet? Two right hands. Nice left hand.
And he's just an absolute piston. That's finding a mark.
Go up.
Is now is on the back foot. They're in the fourth. Good right hand.
Lumping up the forehead with that overhand right. He gets the second. And the third and fourth for Lara. His fifth round so far. Janet Todd.
Just see her physical of Lara as JT comes forward.
Not backing up. Only coming forward.
To the right. Saving a little bit now just to put it all out there in the fifth.
That right hand retreats in his final round. And again, that's her off. That's it.
Janet Todd!
She's got it. And she can't believe it. The emotion. Rounds 1, 2, and 5.